are in the house. Of course, Naomi, a former Orlando cheerleader. I think she'll have a home court advantage here tonight.
Nikki with the cover, Bree slides out. Here's the cover.
That's
and
it.
Yes.
We got them.
Here are your winners, the Bella Twins.
No one makes an entrance quite like Chris Jericho.
Chris Jericho is a six-time world champion, the first ever undisputed champion, nine-time intercontinental champion, but I guarantee you he's never seen anything like Bray Wyatt.
Jericho in deep trouble. Look at this move. Uh-oh. What a reversal. Walls of Jericho. Can he set it up?
No.
Oh, wow.
He's going to get him back in it.
Can he lock it in?
Come on, Bray.
Bray Wyatt. Yes. He tapped out.
You all should be ashamed of yourselves. Cheering for a man who calls himself the Viper.
Skull off the canvas.
And there's going to be here at 80,000 fans at WrestleMania 29 as the Viper is thinking of striking. And that means
RKO.
One thing, the RKO.
The hook, the cover.
Yes.
I am here to support NXT. And I wanted to personally come out and thank everybody here, because these guys, they need your support, and they are the stars of the future.
Do you want to be one of them, a loser in life? Or do you want to follow what I preach, what I believe in? So what do you say? Will you look at that? Bautista believes!
Welcome to the most important show on the air today, the Damian Sandow Show. Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
I got a way to make your show fantastic. I have your number. I was going to send you a text message.
Mr. Sandow is about to crash through this table, GH. Yes.